Hello, my name's Phil Withers, and today we're helping people here at Scientrific to take a 3D journey through an aero engine. We're using special 3D imaging with special glasses so that they can travel all the way through an engine and learn about the materials that are used to give high power and light weight. Having travelled through one of Rolls-Royce's engines, children are now designing an engine for themselves to see if they can do even better.